goodness. Okay. Moving on, we got your boy Ty. I don't want to say his name because Ty Cho.
Yeah, Ty Cho, yeah, you got it.
Ty Cho. Against Jacka?
Yes.
Yeah. Jack So.
So your boy Downfall Ty Cho represented.
Pokemon
represented my team.
Your team? Oh wait, you're like sponsored too, huh?
Yeah.
Nice.
I mean, I gotta get good, but you know, I guess they'll just sponsor me for commentary.
That's I'll take it.
That's the dream,
huh?
That's the real dream.
For talking about this game. That's lit.
It would be lit. It's right, it's not esports, it's EVAC, it's fine.
It's more a BAM. Trouble.
Yeah, I need to swore a BAM. BAM's different.
BAM's professional. Anyway, Tiger, sticking to a Pokemon trainer, the Squirtle putting in some work though. He got 61% already on your boy Jacko's first stop. Squirtle I find very hard to, like, to sort of deal with, but also just very hard to, like, hit in general. So,
yes.
Yeah, it's just
small characters.
Unless you got a move like Nair, which just always hits everything. Like switching out to the Ivysaur though.
Okay.
Putting in work.
Yeah, he's doing really well.
It's interesting. Like, some people are more, like, confident against different Pokemon. And it's, like, hard to tell, like something.
I think a lot of people have issues with this character. Ivysaur is so good.
For me personally, I feel like Squirtle. I have more problems with Squirtle than I do with Ivysaur. I don't know. I guess that's just like playing with Mario. It's easy to get combos on.
Yeah.
And I like contain this projectile. This is for everyone. Ooh. Wow. I didn't realize Ty could go that deep with that die. That's crazy. You know, they both at pretty high percent. Oh, trying to catch it with this place of light. Comes up with a pretty on it. Switches immediately to Charizard and just yeets him off stage.
Yeah. So you, because you can press a B move, any B move, so you can like cancel like the water gun off Squirtle and immediately change.
Oh yeah, and you can like use it to get out of combos and stuff as well, like changing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Jacko just.
Unfortunately, trying to snap the ledge.
Hey, we try to do something cool, we just have fun. Jacko trying to keep Squirtle off stage.
Dash attack? Ooh.
See what I mean? It's just so hard to hit him.
You just have to adjust to each Pokemon.
That's true, yeah. You have to adapt. And, like, it's crazy. You do the most adapting against this character move than any other one, but you just have to keep changing the way you play.
I mean, he's got a best of five here, so he's not out of the woodworks yet.
That's true. He's ready to leave to get back to stage. Wait! Oh, Jagger going for the hard read off the goal.
Nice. Look, it's down air. Weird angle down air puts you in.
Okay. We're gonna catch him with the down tilt support. Yeah, that, when that pays off.
He SD'd a 20 and look, he's back in it.
He's back, yeah, he's playing really well.
He's a Nair train away.
Oh man. Okay, I thought I was gonna get punished, but okay, able to get back to page.
Cool jab. Okay. Wow, the down tilt with two hits. Nair.
And again. Switch side slow.
Get up attack. Jab and mop.
Jab.
Okay.
Again,
is it loser semis? Or am I crazy? Oh, you're right.
Jacko. Doing a good job. Oh, misses the grab. Hard read up smash, no good. Appreciate it though. Palu can definitely like her. Smashes is just really good for like reading. Catches him with the net. Keeping him off stage. I feel like Red's been off stage for like a long time.
I mean, look, and he's like, Red can't do any, like, he's keeping him here.
Yeah, exactly.
This whole time.
Okay, finally.
And he gets back in. Twist flank.
One for you though.
Okay, that's cold.
Ooh,
down air. Mixing up the timing, that won't kill yet.
Taiko has done that a lot when he's been coming on stage, just like just throwing out up airs and down airs. Down airs usually the most. There you go, again, and he read him. He's Brennan doing that with that option and punished him.
Just did it twice now.
Oh, it was just a really good, like, I guess it's technically edge guarding, even though he wasn't off stage, but he was just keeping him off stage. Like,
yeah.
Controlling stage, just preventing
him. Well,
he's
giving
him
the fear, so, like.
Yeah, exactly.
He, like, ran back to cover roll, and then he jumped, like, oh, okay. And then, unfortunately, he threw out a down air, which is pretty laggy.
Yeah. Yeah. So. It's that looks to me like a bit of a habit, maybe, because I saw Tiger doing that a lot in the previous.
See what he does to adjust.
Hmm.
I mean, he had that game. Like, he just had to take one stop, and that was it.
Yeah, but, you know, it just feels bad when your opponent's reading you that hard, that it feels like no option works.
Well, this character can just, like, pin you down very well.
Yeah, for sure.
Or then they're just, like, the weird hitbox just, like, hits you out.
Ooh,
up two.
Back air.
Okay.
Yeah, I love.
Dash check.
Up airs link together so well in this game because of like the ability to like fast fall, like touch the ground and like, keep going. Like it's what you know makes Mario like the combos work so well.
It's like there's a few characters that can do it. Not all of them.
Yeah, not everyone. There are definitely like, the combos. Yeah, the characters that like feed off it.
Yeah, to dodge that explosive flame.
That'll be like the recovery on that. It's like always on that. I think. And yeah, again, what was that? Was that down air to up B?
It was forward air to up B.
Yeah, forward air to up B, yeah. Again, just like...
And you got to space that well, because it has a tipper range.
Yeah.
The vine whip. And,
yeah, one of the guys back in my allies made me play my trainer. And, he's like, sort of chills me on the block with this stuff. Yeah. Just
really good combos.
Yeah, for sure. Off of grabs, off of like aerials.
Off of vine whip, off of razor leaf.
Yeah. Like links.
We're calling it Sonic Boom.
Sonic Boom.
Because it looks like Guile's Sonic Boom.
Oh yeah, it does actually, legit. That's cool.
Hydro's playing better now.
Oh my god, these parries.
El Paris?
Paris! What do you think about the parry mechanics?
It's good. It's fun. It's flashy. It's what this game needed, something flashy.
Yeah, I agree.
And I think Namco is doing like a really good job with fighting games with like flashiness for like viewing pleasure.
Yeah, and like we got the like the zoom in.
In for the kill, you know. Parries are super noticeable and you know, punishing with them is super cool.
You get if you do it like especially if you do it intentionally, like sometimes when you do it unintentionally it's a little bit harder, but
play
like,
con for like five games you'll parry like at least five times per game. It's so dumb.
Yeah. Taking it out.
Alright. You know the best part is, like, Guy was in this game as well.
Oh, he's in this movie?
Yeah.
That's good. I love that.
You know why they did it? Just to have his music. Just to have his music in the game. That's all it is.
I appreciate it.
It's so good.
I appreciate it.
There's heaps of, like, Street Fighter music. It's crazy.
If only Ryu was still good.
I don't know. It's too much work.
I mean, Ken seems to be the preferred layout.
Preferred, but still, you gotta like work hard.
Yeah.
To like get his combos down and everything. And you miss input, and it's like, well,
yeah.
Try to go in again. You know. So you have to be like very Sonic Boom. Dash attack. I love that dash attack.
Don't know about that.
That was a takedown.
Did Tiger feeling himself in this game?
Oh, get up attack super slow.
I love the use of the razor leaf on the top stage.
Yeah, rapid jabs are great.
I'm so it's like really good range. Like dude, just on like those like really cool. And the grab.
Yes, Simba.
Go.
Tip.
Yeah, he feels like he just like pulls out a sword out of the base and just goes. We got one more.
Get that vine whip, Ben. He say whip it.
Whip it good. Brad whips it.
Much better adaption there, way better. He's actually using Razor Leaf like, just like, alright, you have to come in now.
Yeah.
He's Sonic Booms, you gotta keep coming out to you.
He's pressuring you.
I mean, like, well Palutena's got a reflector. Like.
It's true, I've never seen them use a reflector at all, but yeah, it's a good point. It does work. It's not breaking.
Explosive flame.
Start out with the B moves.
Oh, F smash.
Here we go.
Oh,
I've seen so many combos just Squirtle like. I don't know if it's just a coincidence, but on this stage, Like, yeah, I don't know, it might have been like...
It's the platform as well, because yeah. You can like go for the up B kill on the side.
It's sort of like Leffen did his, like, his three character Redguard. Yeah. Where, like, started with Squirtle, carried him off stage, swapped Ivysaur, like, in Edgeguard, and then, like, finished him off with Charizard. Yeah, it was
great DI. Great DI. Actually, barely living there.
When your recovery is good at getting you back on stage, but also just kills people randomly, seems pretty good to me. Let's see, can he get a stage guard?
Yeah, nice. Good. Nice upbeat. These guys are getting like way better at upbeating with Ivysaur now.
Yeah.
They were having a lot of trouble, like SDing and everything, but they're getting like much better. That's not going to kill, but it's going to be very close.
Parry him. Got the down to it again.
Oh,
gets another grab. I hate this feeling where you just like keep, yeah, like you keep grabbing him, but you just can't kill him.
Yeah.
It's annoying. Keep throwing him off stage.
I feel like even like going for a down throw at that point, off the top, yeah. DI in, got in killed a little earlier then. Maybe you know DI was the option. Or a down and towards stage. So there's some funny like DIs you gotta like learn for specific moments like that.
Yeah.
Not very effective on Charizard, but. Oh, that's shield poke. What?
Wow.
Ooh, down to it.
Down to it,
yeah, wow. F-tilt's to the
tail. I feel like Charizard just has his moves that like people aren't used to.
No, like, they just look funky.
Yeah, even that back air, like, people are like, what? It actually goes that far? Flamethrower?
Oh, I wanted to
go. I guess that can like hit people sort of.
Yeah, sure. Depending on recovery, but yeah. Look at him, he's waiting. This is good, really good waiting.
I love Charizard's animation when he runs.
He likes to fly.
Yeah, it's really like gliding across the stage. It's beautiful.
Still got the Zardwalk.
Oh, it's nice. I like the weight, like the sort of the juking, the dash there.
The swipes.
Yeah, the swipes. Very good.
There's a Pokemon move for swipes, I'll be able to tell.
Yeah.
Oi!
Nice freeze. Crack
the shell on that turtle, that's for sure.
Have you ever seen a turtle without a shell?
I don't want to see it.
It's freaky, bro. Don't look it up. Don't look it up.
It's like the new blue waffle. You don't want to look it up. Just don't look it up.
Just don't worry about it, man. You don't need to see that.
You don't need to see it.
I know you want to be
thinking about it. But you don't want to do it.
Oh, man. Oh, Jacko, like, it feels pretty well. Well, these razor leaves, though.
Sonic booms.
Well, I thought it was always frustrating. It's like, yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing this. Whatever.
Ooh, super effective.
Super effective. Yo, fire on. Wait, what type is Ivysaur? Is it
grass?
Oh, grass. Yeah, sorry. I'm not clicking on okay, back to right.
Yes, they do have a pretty decent back end.
Whoa! Oh! Yo! Nice. The call out. I love that.
Oh, no. What's the choice?
He has to do it. He can go Charizard to get back.
Okay, nice. The get up take actually just enough invincibility to not get hit by that.
So scary.
The yeet.
Yeet off stage.
Another. Oh, down to it.
Oh.
Ah, he's too low. He fast fell, unfortunately.
Jeez. That's right.
He didn't need to. I think he like tried to like fast fall to get out of the forward air hitbox.
Yeah, fast falling off stage so dangerous. Like, I mean, it sounds like. Like simple, but like because you're doing it on stage so much, it's like easy to like accidentally like do it off stage. You just die.
You just die.
Straight up. You're dead. 2-1 to Jacko though. So far.
Jacko's a 1-win away to play Rust. Finals.
Nice. It loses finals again. Yeah.
Tacho
get that like top 3.
Yeah, Tacho doing really well this one.
Yeah,
What was he seated? He was seated 10th.
Wow.
So doing really well, getting like top 4. At least top 4. Jacko 6, getting top 4. You know, some of the guys that should have done well, like, didn't, unfortunately.
Pokemon Happens
to the best of us.
Especially like when you're in a bracket like this where it's like, there's so many quality opponents. Like, yeah, it's just... Alright, we got Yoshi's story. It's been a small stage. First time I think I've seen a Triflats in a while. Like,
yeah, probably, yeah. No one, I don't know, it's nothing bad. People just don't like it anymore. It used to be like everyone's favourite in Smash 4.
Yeah. I feel like this stage is like decent for both of them.
Yeah. About 50% switches out to Ivysaur. Board air not safe.
Going again.
Oh, that's dead.
Get back. Yeah, you're back. crazy leap into forward. Oh no! You caught it with the up there. Where are you going though? Where are you going? What's that?
Oh, okay, nice forward.
Exactly where it's going. That's crazy. Back here again. Going down the upbeat, why not?
Yeah, it's it.
Yeah, it is,
bro. I mean, it's pretty big. Like, it looks fast, but, like, it covers a lot. Yeah.
It does. It looks kind
of... Oy!
Oh, my God.
Very nice.
This is, like, perhaps sort of rolling side, so not very happy, but nice call out from Jacko with the upstage there.
He tries the mix up, with. Oh, no. Pivot grab. That's what he wanted at all.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Tech.
Oh, get out of my face. Don't come over here. I am a dragon.
Whoa.
Yeah, come on. Throw the side me out. Just do it.
Up smash. Just clipping him.
His up smash is really good.
Yeah, it's very close.
Yeah, out of like both moves. It's like very, very
close. Still unfortunate for the next four characters.
Oh, what? That? What the?
Yeah, the slants must have... dash attack's only... The hitbox is only literally on the shield.
Oh, okay.
So, like, Snake can duck. Palutena's dash attack. So, Squirtle being on the slant as he was, definitely dash attack did not hit. Yeah.
Solid.
No, I'm sure he wasn't expecting it.
Oh,
up air.
Yeah. Again, yeah, Squirtle, good for juggling.
Yeah,
but again, you gotta go the best.
Good for like the first 50 to 60% and then you wanna switch.
Yeah.
And then your down throw up airs and Razor Leaf up airs will work.
Well, that was a clutch shot, though. We got grabbed there. That would have been a lot of damage for him.
Back air.
Good read. There we go. Zarda's out.
Ooh, the trip on back air. Who knew? None of you knew. Oh, the Nair is so unsafe.
No.
Yeah, he was not going to hit the top platform without throwing
that. True.
Okay.
Massage.
Okay, back to it. There.
Oh,
deep.
Oh,
again.
Nice. Good pressure.
Okay,
by
nice
Jacko.
Way, nice way. Back
grab.
Up throw.
Put on.
Mate, he's obliterated. They can probably kill like 100 there.
Yeah,
Jesus.
I know, yeah. It's like usually guaranteed. Like if you hit that top level, my arm goes to the
why is these nares not finishing?
Yes, we are.
I think he might be fast falling it. Maybe?
Oh yeah, it could be like stopped like not getting the rest of the hits out.
I mean like they made a
huge read on the neutral get up by Jacko.
Gust. They gave him the gust.
Gave him the gust, bro. Taste his wings. Taking that 3-1. Another Taikyo. And here we go.